Hello everyone, to video today I'm going to build a multi-story farm. I actually looked up a build generator and I found a build generator which would make a random build for me to make, and it said a multi-story farm, so that's what I'm gonna do. So I'm actually gonna build my own multi-story farm. It's gonna be amazing. I'm going to build it probably in the food land. Land of the foods, because it is a type of food. Where should I build it? I am also building that later. I won't actually do that in the video because I've really already built it with that one. So just a pancake house. I already uploaded that video. I uploaded it on pancake day and I was eating a cake while I was uploading it. You might see that in the description of the video, because I just put in the description I'm eating a cake. So I'm just going to I'm just going to I should probably press forward slash clear. Better. So first thing I'm going to do is just get a block of quartz, and I'm going to build it like this. It's going to be quite big. It's going to be about this big. Not this big. It's going to be. First, I'm just put one quartz block here. Next, get lots of stone brick stairs, and then just go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Then put another quartz block. Then go another 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then put another quartz block. Then go another 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Then another quartz block. Then go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And square like this. Next thing you need to do is put grass blocks all the way along this way. Just put them all the way along this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Then put another 1, 2, 3, 4. Just put 15 blocks this way. Just put it all the way along. And do the same, exactly the same this side. Then at this side. Next, get some water and place it all the way along here, like this. Next, and place water all the way along this way like that. Then just keep doing it all the different gaps, every single gap. If you get out of the way, I'm just gonna build something. Out, get away. Oh no, now there's two, now there's four of them. I'm sure I'm gonna need more. Also, I will build my McDonald's soon, finish my McDonald's. Actually, I don't even know if I have I uploaded that. I don't really know. I might have forgot to upload it. I think I've uploaded it, I'm sure I have. Next thing we need to do is just get a hoe. We're going to use a stone node, the reason why is because it looks a little bit like netherite. Actually, whenever it is added to Minecraft for real, it is in the snapshot, but not actually in the official Minecraft. But it is official, but it's not actually in the my version of Minecraft yet. I'm in Bedrock, so you can't actually get in Bedrock. I think I've got a really good idea what I can do. Does this work? I'm gonna see if this works. I don't know if this is gonna work. This works. Oh, it works. That's actually amazing. So, wait, if I put water on top of this, if I put water on top of this, will it actually, it actually works. I also want to use that, which is actually good. So it actually works. Next, just fill these up. And also, won't that just put stairs all the way along this, like this. So it'll be a waterlogged stair lock, which means it's stairs with water inside them. If you place stairs, it'll actually still make the plants grow. Going like this, all the way up to here. It also has to point backwards, just look backwards, it'll be backwards. And also, these blocks will actually have to be the corners. Oops, my mistake. Was I using one block here? That's polished on the side stairs. Why was I using that? So next, what you need to do is just get any crop you want. I'm going to get some wheat seeds. This is actually multi-story as well, so. This will take a while. Next, just plant the seeds here. Plant the grass seeds here, all the way along like this. Keep going all the way along the farmland. Sorry, this was it going somehow. How is that even possible? I just saw a piece grow. How is that even possible? I think it's weird. Things grow really quick. Why is there so many slimes? And also baby chickens. There's three baby chickens. I just need to, just go like that. This needs to go up like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then go up again like this. Then again, all the way up to the top like that. Except not here. All the way up to there. Then, do exactly the same on this side as well. Five blocks again. then go all the way up to here from the polished on the side stairs, then from that side. Next go up again another 5 blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then again on this side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then go like this. And this, just gonna keep going like that to make like a pattern. Do the same with this side. This side. Is that a witch? I thought it was a witch then. That's better. Next, get some stone bricks. Place one right there, 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 and there. Then get a beehive, and get some bees to go inside them. Get 4 bees and 4 beehives. Another bee here. So make sure you put lots of flowers everywhere so they can eat them. Put lots of flowers everywhere so they can pollinate the flowers, then collect pollen and turn into honey for you to eat. And then they'll also make the crops grow if they stand on top of the crops. Or if you want this. Now there's going to be a baby. Better. Lots of bees everywhere and they'll pollinate the flowers. There'll also be bees on the next part. This is actually just going to be like just one farm actually. So you can actually put any crop you want. Next is actually the hard part. You need to put one of these here on each side. It doesn't look that hard for now, but the hard part will be placing the machine that will make the walls go on. This isn't supposed to be here. The walls will actually just come down and we'll get some tasty crops. On this side, I'm going to put some glass panes. Put some glass panes on this part. So that the water doesn't escape. I don't want the water to go outside and destroy all the flowers. I'm just going to put the random tick speed to 1,000. So now everything's just growing really quickly. And then I can test the water. Because there'll be dispensers and just put water everywhere. Not everywhere, but just on this one block, which will spread onto the other blocks and destroy all the crops. It'll re-destroy them. It'll just, well, it will destroy them, actually. It'll just drop them as well. You get off my crops. These are mine. They're my crops, not yours. Don't eat them. Melty little slime. That's a bit of XP over here. Oh, it's following me again. Is this a glitch in the new update or something? Because XP keeps following me. This is Tom the Experience Point version 2. If you look at my hardcore video, I actually had an experience point and I called it Tom. So this is Tom number 2. Tom version 2. It's Tom the Experience Point version 2. He's still following me. I don't know why Tom the Experience Point version 2 is still following me. I actually forgot to turn the sound on. That's what he is. I forgot to turn the sound on. Oh, I've actually made a mistake. I'm not actually supposed to do the top parts. I think they make crops grow faster. And the next I just need to get some polished andesite and some slabs. There's actually both a honey farm and a, it's actually, two farms at the same time. It's actually a honey farm and a, a crop farm, a wheat farm. You can also do any other farm. I'm using wheat because I like bread. Because if I didn't have bread, I wouldn't be able to eat toast. And I also like carrots. I like apples, but, there's two reasons why I can't eat them. Firstly, they're too big. And also, they're not as good as bread. Because with bread, you can put anything on it, so not being profitable. But, I think bread is better than Minecraft. So that's three reasons why I'm not putting it there. Because bread is better. It tastes better because you can put more stuff. You can mix it with more stuff. You can even mix it with bananas and chocolates. Which is very tasty. And I like bananas and chocolate spread. And also, bread isn't as good as apples. And also, I don't like carrots. And wheat is the only crop that I like. Oh, except potatoes. I like them, actually. I think I would probably prefer to choose potatoes, really, actually. I probably should choose potatoes. I think that's alright now. I was going to do, like, a farm with a few different areas, but I think that would be a bit boring just putting... Or just this video, or women are making a mistake. Now is the hard, definitely the hard part. So for this part, I have to for this part, I'm actually going to I'm actually going to play some. Hoppers down here, which will connect to a chest, so it's something you just. So I'll just dig 3 blocks down. And the warriors with the flops on. Oops, I don't like that. Dig 3 blocks down, oops. Destroyed it by accident. Just rehill that one. Just dig another block down. Because you need to. Do it again on this side. Oh look, there's some honey. Tasty some. I don't really like honey in real life, but in Minecraft it's probably tasty because it looks tasty. Oops. Oops, sorry. Oh no, it's stuck. I'll help you. Oops, sorry, I was just trying to help you. Oops, I killed him. Oh, Tommy experience point has escaped. There's a mass gone. I just need two more. Also, there's actually a new snapshot for Minecraft now. It's actually the most amazing snapshot I've ever saw. It actually has crying obsidian to Minecraft. Crying obsidian is finally in Minecraft real. That's actually gonna happen soon. Right now, it's only used for decorating. Probably teleporters. It could actually probably be used to make now teleporters look a lot better. That would be amazing. If I could, when that is actually added a lot. I'm actually going to use it to make my nether portal, but I know you can't actually use it to make a nether portal, but you have to just surround my nether portal with crying obsidian. Maybe the obsidian is crying because it's just too far away from the nether portal or something. Because I'm going to put it really far away from that. Well, not really far away, I'm just going to, but I can actually make it one of the blocks inside the nether portal, because I have to I can only use obsidian to make a nether portal, but I can actually surround the nether portal with obsidian and also crying obsidian to make it look like the portal's really big. Now I'm going to put chests everywhere at the bottom. And now I'm going to use up my hopper. I'm actually going to do this. I really hope the items can actually. I think it works. I just need to check again just in case. I don't know the reason why it's not working. I think if I replace these with slabs, then it would work a lot better. I think if I replace the stairs with slabs, it might the items might fall into them because the gap's a bit too big. Because Minecraft's weird, the items can fall through solid things. That solid thing we can't actually fall through that. That actually works. Not working. We need to keep that like that. That's better. And do the items fall in? It works! I got it. It works. Now the items actually fall in, so now I can create my Wait a minute, I think I forgot to. Yeah, I have. I just need to place all these chests. The items to actually fall into chests. I need some hoppers. And there's one last one I need to watch. Oops. Oh, wait a minute. I think my chest connected if I do that. That's it. Now I just need to do this. I'm actually going to just unbreak some of the holes so that I can actually unbreak inside the chest. I think if I go down, I can get both the chests. Yeah, I can. Yeah, I got it. I can get it. And if an item just falls in the bucket, yeah, then I can just pick it up and just put it in the right area. Yeah. Now I'm just gonna add some trap doors. Imagine these trap doors so you can't fall in. My farm, not yours. Not allowed to hear me to wash it. I told you to wash my farm. Not here, so slime trying to wash my farm. It's my farm. You should not wash it. Because it's my farm. So that slime should not wash my farm. got it. I've already done this part, not that, and then I can do the hard part. This is, wasn't actually, it was sort of hard, but not the hardest. It was a little bit hard, that's why I said it was hard, but it's not really the hardest. The hardest part is actually, I think the next part might be quite easy, actually. This part's the longest. I did it. Or even going to your farm and... And that happens when you walk across it. You bumps when you walk across it. Just trip. Now I got to test this works. Oh, wait a minute, what's wrong? Now I just destroyed everything. Why in there do this? Does it fill everything? Does it destroy everything? Yeah, it does. Including the flowers. It actually works. That's amazing. That's actually amazing. And other bees are trying to escape. Does all the water disappear? I hope it does. Oh, that's good, it does. That's lucky. Probably, yeah, just fill this up. Or the water will escape. Like, what just happened just then? No, I just need to see if it actually worked. That part didn't work on this. Oh, it's probably inside maybe the bottom part. It's probably in there, probably in this. Oh yeah, there is some wheat. That's good, it actually works. Now I'm going to just remove all of this stuff. Just add a few more flowers because I destroyed most of them. So bees don't have many flowers left. No, wait, I did. Did I put them there? I'm sure I didn't put them. Did I put that many there? Maybe the bees placed them. I didn't know bees can do that. Slimes everywhere though, trying to get into my farm. Stay away from my farm. It's mine. Why does a random 6P make mob slower and everything else faster? All the mobs are really slow for some reason. They look like they're jumping on the moon. I'm at Spencer. I'm just going to place dispensers all the way right here. So if you do this and then don't fill more water yet, but you can put redstone on the top. When you put redstone on the top, it'll actually power all these and probably the underwater will probably destroy all the crops and put them into the things. This time I'm gonna put potatoes because I like potatoes. Oops, not redstone. Wait, I didn't even know you could put redstone on that. I just created a new block, redstone plant. Or redstone tools. I call it redstone plant. The plant of redstone, actually. That's like that. Oops, tasty. Very tasty, I like potatoes. I think I'm a fish finger for dinner. Sorry, so you sound like fish fingers. I think I've never taken a lot of my fish fingers. Even though I didn't really taste, like, I can't really taste anything because it's in Minecraft. It would be good if you could put something in your mouth, and every time you eat something in Minecraft, you can actually taste that thing that you're eating. But I really think that would have to be in the future, because I don't know if that exists in real life yet. I wonder if that does exist. Now I'm going to put some slabs here. Oops. If you press some and jump and sneak at the same time, you can sneak while you're in the air. I was actually wondering if the YouTubers did that, and then I just thought that. So that's why they didn't. I didn't even know that. I think I looked it up actually. The reason why I'm not putting the water in here is because I'm actually putting daylight sensors. So every time it's night time, right now it's actually powering. I can actually stop that. I'm gonna put it in the middle. So it only powers when it's night time. Actually, I'm gonna try something else for now. When it's when it's a meant like time, it'll make this redstone go like this and oh no, my battery's low. And I'll just quickly make the power change. So I'm just going to you can actually cover this room. I'm not actually gonna help you. I'm just gonna put it like this. And put this part a bit like a roof. A bit like a greenhouse actually. I'm just doing this. I'll also make some holes for the bees to get out. There are two of them. And get out and then go back in. I'm not gonna cover it all completely. I'm just gonna do this so it's open, and also the bees can get in on the top as well. I think that's quite good. And I'm going to do this. Now I'm going to put the time to night time. That didn't really work. Oh, I know the reason why, because there's not really any repeaters. Or maybe it's this. Maybe I just need to move. Oh wait, that one moves the redstone. That's not good. Now isn't it? When it's night, how doesn't that work? Why doesn't it work? Oh, of course there's no water in it. That's why it wasn't working. also just gonna have that this here. And this here. This here, and also this. So now I'm going to I'm gonna try it. I'm also going to add this, and then I think it'll work. Then when it's night time, water will go and destroy all the crops. Then when it's when I am turn time today. I could also just make it, and I probably don't even need a daylight sensor. I think it'll be easier without one. Maybe I can just do a button. Just by pressing a darker button, also named the chocolate button. Because it is, this is a town which is about food, because it's a farm, a McDonald's, a pancake shop, pancake houses. So now when you do this, what crops disappear. And also I just realize it. Just click around. I don't know how that happened. Do these blocks just disappear? How did that happen? I'm gonna go now, so bye.